Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1352, Better Transpose. Hey, all right, today's question sent in by David. David needs to take some data and turn it on its side, which of course is paste special transpose, right? So edit, paste special, that's Alt E followed by S, and then transpose, or if you're in Excel 2007, you just go to paste and choose transpose 2007 or this little icon 2010. But the problem is that does not set up links between these. It actually copied the formulas over, which in this case, because it's a RAND, happens to be generating the wrong thing. Any other formulas, it's still not going to work. So what we need is a way to get a true link between those two. And typically I use Indirect or Index or something like that, but they, you know, there's a faster way to go. The cells I want to copy are four columns by two rows. I want to change those into four rows by two columns, so I'm going to select a range that is four rows by two columns. Type one formula, equal transpose, and then choose the original range up here. Close parentheses. Now, I don't press enter here. I hold down Ctrl and Shift, and then press enter. Check that out. It is now a live link between the two. If something changes, that data changes in the original formula and is copied down here, even to the point if I would change this to be Q1.5, which I realize makes no sense. See, that updates as well. So this is one big formula that is pointing back to that range. Faster way, in my opinion, a little bit easier than using Index, a little bit easier than using Indirect. A good way to go. So thanks to David for sending that question in. And thanks to you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.